Lifting the ban on crude exports could add $990 million to Illinois' GDP in 2020. Learn more at oilandexports.com.